I found a fourth finger practice thing on the G string. And I kind of hate it, and I also recognize it from somewhere, but here it has to be now, so I can practice this thing. Can't make the video and do it at the same time, but you hear it and it's eerie, and I don't fucking like it, but it's a good practice. It's haunted.